So in this problem, we're being asked to come up with an equation to pair with 6x plus 7y equals negative 4 that will have negative 3, 2 as a solution.